All right, two people are dead after severe weather hits parts of our state. The Neshoba County Coroner says a driver was killed yesterday when his car hit a tree. That driver has been identified as 81-year-old Ronald Moreland. In Amick County, the coroner confirms 24-year-old Kendrick McGee was also killed Thursday when his car crashed during a strong line of storms. One other person was killed in Alabama when a tree fell on a home.